Yes, it is. Elementary school students enjoyed the sunshine as they marked Stewardship Week. Students gathered at the Dixon Springs Agricultural Center in Golconda. And that's where they met StormTrack 3's Emily Pike. She spoke about the weather instruments at the site and about soil types and soil temperatures that are good for growing. This is the program's 68th year in Pope County.